talk about that action. Well, you get some action this Saturday against this offense. How do you bring it against these guys, and what kind of tempo and energy does it take to play against the quarterback and offense like this?
Yeah, we got to get after that quarterback. We got to get sacks, pressure, turnovers, takeaways. You know, this is an ultimate test of the year to go play this number two offense in the nation on the road. And it's if you're on this defense, you should be excited. You should be going to sleep on it every night, just dreaming about hitting Mahomes and getting turnovers. So, yeah, it's really exciting. Makes me feel like I have to go injure the quarterback. That's what it makes me feel.
It all comes down to knocking down the big plays. At the end of the game, I mean, nobody had their heads down. We all was on the sideline talking to each other, what we gonna do. And, you know, as a defense, we want to be on the field. We want to be the last people on the field to close out the game. And we just kept talking to each other, like, what is it going to take for us to win this game? And we went out there and we did that.
Paul, when Trent's warming up on the sideline to get ready for that game, do you go up to him? Do you say anything? Do you stay away? How do you handle it?
I just told Trent, I mean, it's a practice rep, what we do every day before practice. I mean, and at the end of practice, we go through situational kicks. So I think really it was just he does it in practice every day. So I think really he was just calm about it. And I think, like I told him, I mean, you're a fantastic kicker. So I'm not taking anything away from you. So just go out there and do your job. And he did.
The other night, Coach John, it was really the first time with us that he was very outspoken about the noise and the clutter. And he really got the team's back, so to speak. Do you guys see that all the time? Did it resonate with you when you heard him talk to us that way? Or was it the same old thing together?
For us, it was more normal. You know, he always has our back, I feel like, and he'll always take, you know, the bullets for us, you know, for each and every player individually. So I think, you know, just for him, it just kind of came out that way. But for us, you know, that's just the way he is. You know, he really truly cares about each and every player on his team.
One thing the coaches have emphasized for us that I think we do need to take on the road is when we're at home, we always have a lot of excitement on the sideline. We kind of cheer each other on. We're celebrate and jump around. We make big plays, and we haven't always brought that on the road. And I think as the season's gone on, as we've progressed and matured as a team, we kind of realize that more now. And I think that, you know, it'll be a good challenge for us this week to see if we can bring it on the road with us. And I think it's something we can do.